Now, Mel, we have to talk to you because this year is the 20th anniversary of the first Spice Girls album. And you recently posted a picture of you, Emma Bunton, Cherry Halliwell, and there are rumours of a three-piece reunion. Is it true?
Well, we are going to do something, us three. Like, we're going to perform and celebrate, you know, together and for the people.
Where?
Well, I think because we're a British band, we're probably going to start in London and then work our way around and see whoever else wants to see it. Yeah.
And what? How did the discussion go of just it being you three?
Because the other two bitches didn't want to do it.
But would you ever...
Let me correct that. My other two fellow lovely ladies, you know, Victoria's busy with her great, you know, fashion line. Mel C's doing her own album.
Yeah.
And so they gracefully said, you know, you three, go ahead and do it. We're girl power, we support each other. So us three went, okay, well then, let's just us three do it.
So would you never think of replacing them?
I don't think we could ever replace sporty or posh, but I'd like to invite some people up on stage with us. Yeah, that would be
great. Did you see Adele doing Wannabe on our carpool? She'd be amazing.
I love her. I love her. Anyway.
Or what about Michael Sheen and James Corden?
Cocky Spice and Old Spice.
Cocky Spice?
I don't know.
I'd just be like...
Nice Spice.
No, I like Cocky Spice. I like it.
Cocky Spice.
Cocky Spice.
Yeah. In my head, it's for different reasons, and I think you said it, but yeah.